Hello, my dear Vidyanjalites. Welcome back to our English class. By yesterday, we finished articles topic and we are very successfully completed that topic. Yes, today we are going to enter into a new session, new topic that is about birds. Now, I have a question for you. Do you like birds? Do you have birds as your pets? Do you think that it is correct? At the end of the class, we'll get the answers for these questions. Let's start our session. Yes, today our poem is Freedom of a Bird. Every human being wants freedom, right? Nobody wants to be restricted in particular room or particular place. Do the birds think like that? Yes, let's see. I feel I have no rights because I'm caged for days and nights. Here, rights means freedom. I wish I too could go around, but my tiny cage is my ground. What is this called? Cage. Okay. Yes, what do the birds think? Yes, they want to move here and there. They want to have a freedom of life. But we are putting them in the cages and let's see what happened. So I prayed and prayed with all my might. I prayed with my total strength and God sent me a little angel whom he had made for me. And that loving little angel, that angel set me free. What happened? The bird prayed and prayed, prayed and prayed. Then God has sent a little angel who opened the door of the cage and the bird flew away. I wish for every captured bird, God sends an angel just like the one he sent for me. And then one day all birds will be free. So do the birds think that they want freedom? Yes. As humans, birds also want to have a freedom in their lives. Okay, so we should not put them in the cages and make as our pets. Okay, once again, I'll read the poem. Just learn the intonation. I feel I have no rights because I'm caged for days and nights. I wish I too could go around, but my tiny cage is my ground. So I prayed and prayed with all my might and God sent me a little angel whom he had made for me. And that loving little angel, that angel set me free. I wish for every captured bird, God sends an angel just like the one he sent for me. And then one day all birds will be free. Students, here you can find rhyming words. What are the rhyming words? The ending sound of two words must be similar. Such kind of words are called rhyming words. Can you tell me in the first stanza how many rhyming words are there? I feel I have no rights because I'm caged for days and nights. What are the rhyming words here? Rights, nights. Very good. I wish I too could go around, but my tiny cage is my ground. Around, ground. Very good. Now, in the second stanza and third stanza, there are some more rhyming words. Underline the rhyming words and send me the pics. I hope you understood the poem. That's for today. Bye-bye.